get back to that in this fourth quarter.
Wow, that's a great finish by Daniel Tice. Didn't think he'd be able to do that.
Well, he did it.